Still in local news, customs officials arrested a suspect for the alleged possession of 5 gold biscuits worth 3.2 million rupees at the Bandaranaike International Airport today.
The arrest was made after 500 grams of gold biscuits were found in the possession of a janitor. Our correspondent said the inspection was carried out through the CCTV footage. Another janitor attached to the same company was also taken into the custody.